Just a reminder that this Quick Shine inexpensive floor polish works great for coating your front tires, making some zero grips out of them. Only takes about 3 or 4 coats, and it does the job, and it does it without making them sound like marbles on the track. I just put some on a Q-tip, drag it across. Same with the other side here. Like I said, just a few coats, you'll be good.